Hello and welcome back to the Wizards Arena. My name is Draymore, and today my fellow Planeswalkers, we're doing Vintage Cube. Well, we have five color pairs left to go. White-blue, green-red, black-green, red-white, blue-red. Either way you slice it, artifacts are allowed, and mock shit is just dope. There's lots of cards in here I like. Flurry Strand. If we're doing black green, Casualty of Wars, the Conjecture, for red blue, Storm, the Shield Breaker's nice. But yeah, it's just gotta be the Mox Windmill Slam. Boom. Okay. Well, we got Mox. There's the Oracle. Scrublands doesn't help us. Black green ramp. It's looking like a really good possibility. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. So we need black green ramp into a payoff of some kind. Ulamog went by us and I don't think it's coming back, but black green ramp into Karn? That's a payoff. Natural door I like, but we'd also have to find a green creature to go with it, where Karn is just Karn and Karn's here to show up and do his thing. Okay. So if we're doing black and green ramp, okay, sack a goblin, target player loses life you gain off. Meh. Like both the druids, maybe? Yeah, probably table. Heartbeat of Springs is again a maybe. Living death in certain scenarios is pretty good. We'll take that. Black green, huh? Well, we got Gilded Goose, who I'm not too fond of. Fatal Push is okay, but Wooded Foothills if we see Bayou or Overgrown Tomb. Sure. Lotus Cobra. Well, yeah, we'll do that. Massacre Worm is good in certain scenarios, but we got it on the list here. Let me grab the pen and the pad. I guess either Hero's Downfall or Emerald Cool. If we get some ramp spells, this could be really cheap. Let's take Emrakul. Black green. Cross it off our list. Four to go. Questing Beast or Opposition Agent. Well, the agent's pretty fun. Questing Beast can really coming out of nowhere. And as always, I feel more useful than an opposition agent, where he's like a surprise and then they just kill him. So, take Questing Beast. We're back here. Let's take Lotus Bloom. I'm kind of surprised it's cycled all the way around. Necromancy to the sideboard. I'm not sure if we'll need it. Exhume. We're gonna play Black Green Reanimator. Like, I feel like we play Reanimator a bunch, but what? Yeah. Don't care about any of this. We'll take CJ and Lieutenant. We'll take a fetch, I guess. I mean, I'm not gonna run it. Jeez. Seven playables? Woof. Technically, we took some white cards, we could do green white. Like, we gotta do that at some point, too. Okay, white, black, fetch. What? Eternal Witness. The Thicket. So it looks like here, our best choice is if we're doing the green, black thing, to take the silver carry on. Unless you want a fetch land. Now let's take the fetch land and see if we can table the silver edge. Mox, Channel, Elder Gargantuan. Channel, huh? Okay, you talked me into it. Dark Vader, the greatest thief in the multiverse. Going to go all in with Emrakul? Sure, we're going all in. We're channeling Emrakul. Survival? Sure. We got a couple options here. Imperial Seal, Harmonize. I like me an Imperial Seal here. Vraska's nice. I like Carnage Tyrant though a lot. Because he can't be countered. I would like Mana Dorks. We had to pass on Yavimaya Elder. Ah. Guess if I complain, I get what I want. So I kind of would like to see Collective Brutality Biogenic Ooze come back. Oh, we're not playing any of these colors, are we, at all? I mean, I guess since this thing has Phyrexian white, we'll take it because we don't got any of the colors, and we could technically slam in our deck because we can take life. Liliana the Veil, you seem to be getting disrespected a lot lately. I'll take you. I like Lily. You look sexy. Bargaining with Channel is probably not the best plan I've ever heard. Damnation, though. That's pretty cool. Reanimate. That's your nephew. Go check it out. I say, bud, What are you doing? Wow, nobody wants to play black. Reanimator. Yawgmoth to the sideboard because we don't have Drain Summit. Wolfstrider. Guess we'll take it for now. Baikaya. Really want Bayou or something. Well, the best Mana Dork is here. Putrid Imp is here for Reanimator. But they decide, we heard you're playing black and green, so here's the best thing you want, which is a Mox Green. So we have both Moxes for our colors. That's pretty dope. Okay, so Putrid Imp might come back because a lot of the reanimating pieces have been shown back up again, but the elf won't come back. So let's wheel Putrid Imp, I guess. Okay, we got Bolas's Citadel, which is eh. We got Dark Petition, which is okay. Dryad of the Aeolian Grove. That's nice. I like him. And we get to play extra lands. Huh. Eureka. No. If we can do some fast ramping, Mind Twist? I mean, we got Diverting Combs. We already got a couple fetch lands. We need to find the lands that we can fetch. And I just don't think it's going to happen. I think that boat sailed. Courser of Krufix. Sure. An Assassin's Trophy and a Prismatic Vista. Prismatic Vista definitely works in terms of fetching. Maybe we can table the trophy. I don't know. Yeah, maybe. There's Golos. That's a ramp card. Not the greatest, but it gets you a land. We could get Crucible for our three fetches. That's marginal. Let's take Golos and see if Crucible tables for us. Huh. Prowler, Pokeros, how many reanimation spells do we have? Three. I've heard of worse plans. Maelstrom Pulse. Plow Under? Like me, Plow Under. We just played with Grave Titan, so let's take Plow Under. How many discard outlets do we have? One. Two. Let's take Liliandra. Let's take Dark Petition. Let's take Triumph. And then we got Jank left over. No way I'm playing CG game lieutenant. So we got stuffed bacon here. Okay. Let's get our silly big stuff together here. Actually, my choice should probably just go here. It's not going to be that big. Double emocorn it up. Okay. Count you as a land. Okay. Oh, goodness, guys. What do we play here? Crucible didn't come back. I didn't think it would. Cut Carnage Tyrant and bring it in against Control. Replace Golos. Okay. One or two cards here, gang. One, two, three, four. That's a bunch of reanimation stuff. One, two, three, where's the bin? Okay. This is fine. It's not amazing. got basic lands. Let's count dots. 2, 4 double green, 1, 2, 3, 3 double black. Okay. Sort by CMC. Let's get into match one. I'll see you guys there. To match one, game one. Yeah, we want to play first. Good hand. Well, that's a pretty good hand. Don't have our green mana, but my agent. Not blue. Not blue. Okay. So the big bad Emrakul gets shuffled in. Click on it. Yep. We're done. Green mana. Green land, forest. Nope. It'll currently smack us back for 3. Then I'll smack him for 13, soak 2, puts him at 11. Damage he's taken, so like a bird of paradise or something along that lines would make it so he lives and I die. Can't stop ya. Oh, that doesn't help. Get you. Blocker made a food token. Alright, pretty bad Golgari deck, can't do much. You got it. Triple, triple, triple. I'll see you guys in game two. Nothing really we should change. Oh, welcome to game two. I guess we gotta keep this hand. It's a one land gorgeous hand. All the silly pieces. It's called Good Hand. Instant reanimation spell for Emrakul. Not that lucky. Well, that would have been terrible. But hey, we won that match real quick. I'll see you guys all in match two. Match two, my fellow planeswalkers. We won the die roll. Ugh. Well, that hand is just straight up terrible. We're mulliganing it away. We gotta keep this. Let's keep Swamp. onto the bottom. Yeah, swamp on bottom. Forest. Lotus Bloom. Pastor. Aggro deck. Okay. Got it. Is it level 3 or 2 he flies? Level 3. No blocks. Doesn't really matter. Yes, I know. Okay, I'm with board state. What's our counter at on our Lotus? We get it next turn. Block this thing so I can't pump anymore. What? That was 5 to do that. Oh, that's right. Sure. Good card. Jimmy Green. Plow you under. Trying to burn in rage. Yeah, Questing Beast is pretty obnoxious. Attack with the whole board state. Get you. Sure. Can't stop you. Should have had those couple of block bomb mod carry like originally planned. Hey! Sorry about that. Aha! We got there, guys. Oh, no, no, no. I'm going to take one. Okay. That's fine. No. Living Death might be good here. If he's burning all our stuff down, so we'll do that. Welcome to Match 2, Game 2. Apparently, we just drew all the manas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two away from Karn? Sure, you talked me into it. And a slow start for him? Hell yeah. Well, you don't have enough mana to make it a 4/4. Sure. Yeah, did it. Yeah. But you gotta stay home, otherwise you're gonna get killed. Okay. Wish I had one more layer. It'd be really sad. Spell with converted mana cost 3 or less. Take 2. Well, I'm not casting on 3 or less. Get you in the board state. I don't think you're double blocking. If you are, you're silly. Because I'll kill the figure. Yep. What you thinking now? It's 3 to level it up to be a 4/4. Let's check the timer. And I'll take that. And then I'll just cast Karn and exile it. Cough. Level. Come at me. No. Okay. Okay then. I'll come at you. Oh, I'm fine with that. Attack with all creatures, him. Go quest and beast. Cleave ability. You go. Sure. Yeah, you did it. We win. Well, I will see you guys in match number 3. Oh, welcome to match 3, game 1, my fellow planeswalkers. Okay, I mean, it can go far worse, so we'll keep it. Yeah, that was a pretty good play. Ooh. Bye, Lynn Wolf. So that a Lily on your veil. Puzzle Master 141. Bob. That's a good card. Flip a big thing. Like, flip M. McCool, take $1 trillion. Library of Alexandria. Oh my god, that is a good card. Yeah. If I only had... Oops, no. No. So give it every man. We're done here. Leandra is super dead because of Bob. Doesn't help. Well, there's a fifth man, unfortunately, doesn't help. At 6. Well, you cast Karn next turn to take care of Grave Titan. Unfortunately, he's going to have a whole bunch of tokens. I think Bob's going to stay home, and he's probably going to have Hex Drinker 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I won't have protection from everything, so Hex Drinker won't attack this turn. So he's got Death Touches coming my way, and a bunch of tokens. Did get enough to get it up to 8. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we can Karn the Grave Titan. We're still gonna take 6. Can't get our Dryad of the Elysian Grove. Okay, make his. Like, I can get the 13-13 Emerald Cool. Yeah, we'll just go with the original plan. Still be super dead. Okay, so he's kind of a black green Golgari also mess. So living death's probably not the best idea, so we'll just roll with what we got. Game 2. Where do you wanna go first? Well, we drew channel, guys. We hadn't done that yet. Unfortunately, we can't cast channel. We got channel and Emrakul, and we just can't do it. Like, if I draw a swamp, I can seal for it. If I draw a forest early, we can do it, but no, I just can't keep that hand. This is a hand that exists. Keep. Just try to get Karn out early. Go ahead. Make me cry. You got it. Ooh, that's a good thing to see. I don't think we've run out the triad. I just think we kind of hold back and wait till he gets like four cards in hand and blow his board up. Or when I'm at 15 life. Fellas. He hasn't attacked me yet, so do your worst. Cradle and library? Kaboom! Okay, so we're going to have to, if we draw a land, we can knock Nuke Hydro Crisis if we cast it. Or he's just jumping a bunch of mana to make it even bigger next turn. Oh no, he's just doing it. Alright, Imperial Seal. Can't do it. He's an opposition agent. Oh wait, we can do it, but he's got Ashiok out, so we can't do it. So I would bounce if I attacked. Can't block it. Can't block it. I'm going to go to 14. Yeah. Wait. That doesn't do anything, I don't think. Okay. So he's got Rufellus, a mana dork, in prime time. Well, if I take prime time, I'll go down a whole bunch in life. Let's take prime time. Nope, we're not using his ability. Just pass. We got to use Golos' ability. That was pretty sweet. I don't care if we win or lose now. I I can't block it. It flies, dudes. Unless you're going to let Primetime be able to reach his huge hand up, which he should. It's not happening. We have Karn out. What does Ashiok do on her ultimate? You can get rid of everything I own. Don't think to be doing that. Only one. Give me my mana. Stop slapping me. Tricks on top of his deck. We're going to take lots of damages, huh? Well, you step in front of that thing. You step in front of that 2/4. You can step in front of this thing. You can step in front of this thing. And we'll let him enjoy his damages. Well, we went 2-1 again with a sweet deck. Wasn't the most awe-inspiring deck, but it was pretty good. My name is Ben Draymore with the Wizards Arena, and that was Black Green Stip. It'll be interesting to see how our other stips go. Please like, share, and subscribe, and you can follow us on the Facebook. Comment below. I hope you all have a great day. Tech Your Deck Commander Black video will be on today. I'll see you all there. Have a wonderful time.